What's the motherfucking deal, Sauce Nation? It's your boy Ed Honcho. You know me. You know how I get down. You know Sauce Sports HTX. We're going to change up the flavor. You know what I'm saying? We always got to keep the sauce fresh. So today we're going to continue the Know Your Texan series as we doing video number 44, but we're talking about player number 49, and that is Tony Washington Jr. If you don't know what the Know Your Texan series is about, we're talking about each and every player currently on the 90-man roster. We're going to splash a little bit of flavor on it. If you don't know what Sauce Sports is about, Sauce Sports is a Houston Homer channel, so we're talking about all things H-Town sports related. So, like I say, we're talking Texans, and we're continuing this series about knowing your Texans and Mr. Tony Washington Jr. So we're going to put a little bit of quick flavor on it. If you don't know, we want to keep it positive. We want to keep it upbeat. Like I say, these guys are all trying to contribute to the team to make the team that we know and love successful. So if you know a little bit of something about Mr. Tony Washington, something you want to drop, some flavor you want to drop in the comments, please go do that, because Sauce Nation, you are the ingredients that make the sauce fresh. And without y'all, I mean, it would be stale as hell. So I appreciate y'all for always throwing some love in the comments. Yes, still in the Hot Sauce Studios. There's going to be a little bit of a different look until we finish the series and get some other things going, but y'all rock with me. I'm telling y'all, y'all gotta stick with me. I told y'all I'm gonna get this 100 done before preseason, because preseason we're gonna turn it all the way up. But anyway, with that being said, I'm gonna use my cheat sheet. We're talking about Mr. Tony Washington Jr. is a linebacker out of Oregon. 6'4", 247 pound guy, 4'8", 40. Was an undrafted free agent out of 2015 for the Texans. Had some injury issues, so he didn't really get to see a lot of time. Born June 1st, 1992, another one of those 90s babies. I mean, it's slowly, as you can see, if you've been watching the series, if you've been following the videos, that the 90s babies are taking over the rosters. Those 80 babies are barely, we barely clinging on, we barely holding on. We ain't gonna make it too much longer, but we gotta hold it down. P.O.P., hold it down. But a little bit more about Mr. Tony Washington Jr. He had played 37 games in college, had 158 tackles, 14 and a half sacks, 3 passes defensed, 8 forced fumbles, and 4 fumble recoveries, which sounds pretty active to me, which means like he seemed to be pretty productive. There are a few issues that and the scout reports, but like I said, that's not relevant, because we're talking positive. We're talking about pluses. We're talking about hopefully that these guys can contribute to their position. And as you see with recent news, as I've been redoing some of these, when Will Fuller going down, you never know who's going to be the next man to step up. So hopefully this guy can find a spot, or hopefully this guy can contribute. And, you know, like I say, find a place, a position with the Texans, and be a contributor for the foreseeable future. But with that being said, y'all already know how it goes. Y'all have to go to the new SauceSports.com, okay? SauceSports.com. Go and join the forum. That's where we're going to be doing all the good stuff, the giveaways, the chopping it up, because, you know, certain things you can and can't do on YouTube, and we can have a whole bunch more fun at SauceSports.com. So definitely come and check it out. Like I say, everything, all the videos going to be there. You can catch me live there. If you want to go ahead and get the, you know, to throw the shirt in the game, because I know y'all want one. You want to get that Sauce Sports shirt. You want to drip flavor on them, you can go to SauceSports.com, go to the shop, you can get the shirt. They have, I have some socks, I've made a bunch of other stuff, I've expanded the market. So if you want to drip sauce in other ways, there's other opportunities there. But please go to SauceSports.com and join the forum. I'm tripping if y'all don't get the shirt. If you got the shirt, I super duper appreciate it. Hit me at SauceSports@gmail.com so that I can that I can get your information. I want to get those pictures, so definitely I can post that and show that love. I definitely appreciate that. But with it being said, like I say, you see all the social, Sauce Sports HTX. You can catch me on Twitter. Sauce Sports is the YouTube channel. If somehow you catching this elsewhere, like I say, if you're watching on the site or whatever it may be, Sauce Sports at Facebook, trying to get that up to 100 likes. So please, like I say, if I can give y'all 100 videos, y'all can help me get, well, I think I need 26 more likes. So help me get them 26 likes to get that to 100. And catch me at The Real Ed Honcho on Instagram. And if you ever want to run a game, you know, Madden, and new Madden about to be coming out soon, you can run some 2K, GTA, whatever it may be, some other stuff. You can run, say, like I said, it ain't got to be sports. It can be a co-op, whatever. Like I say, I rock with y'all, Sauce Nation. Like I say, I really get down with y'all. I appreciate y'all showing me love. You know what I'm saying? Stay tuned for the next Know Your Texan. It's your boy, Ed Honcho. Deuce up. I'm out.